Joe's been with us for the last 4 years, and when he first come to us, we always thought Joe was the oldest survivor of Down syndrome, and that's what we're investigating because he had a special birthday of being 80 years old. Yeah, they all loved Joe to bits and he liked a lovely cuddle, and his ambition was actually to come back to Saltburn. That's where he wanted to be, and that's where you've ended up with us, haven't you, Joe? Joe's had a lovely celebration party with him where you were spoiled to bits. All his family, who I hadn't seen for a long time, everybody rallied round and all come to spoil him. Lovely surprise party for Joe, and all his family and friends and people who we hadn't seen for such a long time all rallied round and come in to see him with all special presents. Oh, his face was beaming. He loved it to bits, didn't you, Joe?